guys, it's Steph. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm filming my unboxing of my first monthly subscription from the Washi Lane, the Washi Club kit from Washi Lane. It's not really an unboxing because it's not in a box, it's an unbagging, but yeah, I'm just gonna jump straight in. This is the first time I've ever purchased anything from the Washi Club, and yeah, so I'm just gonna tip out the entire contents. I have had a quick look at this, but I didn't look at anything in detail, so. Oh wow, okay. Tape. Oh, I'm signing up again. I can already tell you that. So this is the business card for the Washi Club kit. It says, congratulations on receiving your Washi Club kit subscription, www.washilane.com. I'll link that below. Thank you for subscribing to the Washi Club kit, again the website. Your last subscription month is June. Contact us. All of this information will be linked below, or you can just pause the video now and note it all down. It's up to you. Then you just get this card. It's kind of like a photo, like a laminate card, and it just says, thank you, washilane.com, your one-stop washi tape shop, info, blah, blah, blah. And then on the back, it's just got their social media again. So that's the two business cards that come with it, which is nice. The Washi Club kit subscription. Okay, so this is just a little note from Deborah, the owner of the Washi Lane. So she just gives you a note down of what there is. Thank you for your subscription to the Washi Club kit, April 2016 edition. I hope you enjoyed your Easter and had the opportunity to do what you love most. This month's kit was based on purple pansies and was tied in with dreamy pastel green, yellow and purple. Here is a list of the bunch of goodies you will find in your April kit. And then they'll just note down there. I hope you enjoy this month's Washi Club kit. Well, until next month's, warmest regards, XO Deborah. Okay, so there's 6 rolls of washi tape and then this little baggie with some extras in it. So we'll do the extras first. This is actually really cute. It's just like a piece of paper with like plastic over the top. That's really cute. Okay, so there's this little wooden die cut dream, which is super cute. Oh, I think I've got some crafty ideas for this. This is off topic, but if you guys would like DIY videos and like crafty kind of videos and stuff, leave me a comment down below with some requests and stuff, because I'm really into stuff like that. Like I just made the ghost trap box, vacuum box thingy from Ghostbusters for my work. So yeah, like let me know what you guys are interested in. And then, oh, these are cute, 3 little bookmarks. Oh, I need a book. Okay, I just packed up all my books. Okay, so I just have this 100 things to do before I kick the bucket book. We're just gonna slot it in here. That's adorable. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, look at them. Oh, they're precious. That's so adorable. I won't use all 3 of these, I don't think. So, Tia, if you're watching this, if you want one of these little piggies, let me know. And I'll keep it aside for you. Because I know that you'll use it. They're so cute. Okay. And now we get into the washi. So what it says here about those actual items, actually, a couple of matching bookmarks and a dream embellishment. Notice the piggy on the bookmark loves his pansies too. Oh, he does. That's so cute. Okay, so the washi tape. 3 skinny tapes. Let me just see where I'm at. Pansy something. Okay. I need some paper. We're just gonna demo these. on a random page in my planner. So we'll go to November. This is my hourly, in case you're wondering. So I'm just going to reference this as well. So one pansy flower washi tape, that would be this one, valued at $2.50. I'm assuming all of these are available on the site, or will be. This is the first time I've ever gotten tape from Washi Lane. That peels up like a dream. Oh, isn't that gorgeous? I'll zoom you guys in once I am done with them all. The next one is a sunflower washi tape. I'm not a floral person. I'm pretty sure I've said this on this channel before. Not a floral person, but I'm just all about all this. Oh my god, and it's got little dandelions. Oh no, stop it. Oh, love it. Okay. What's this one? Emesla style masking tape dot polka dot washi tape. These two are both $2.50 and their brand is Amifa. This brand is Emesla style. I'm gonna assume it's French. I actually don't know, but we're just gonna go with French because le style. I feel like that's what French people say. Le style. Okay, stop being weird stuff. Oh, this is already good washi tape, I can tell. This one is $3.95. Oh, how pretty. And then there's three skinny tapes in purple, yellow, and green. And these are all Amifa as well. I'm pretty sure as soon as I finish filming this, I'm gonna go on to Washi Lane on the website, and I'm gonna order for the next few months. Okay, so this washi tape is the thickness of an Erin Condren line, so I think it might be 7.5 millimeters. These are really good quality tapes. Okay, so it's not really a purple, it's more of a pink. It's more of like a dusty, pinky kind of color. I don't know how much that's picking up on camera, but yeah, it's more of a dusty, pinky color. And this yellow is more of like a nudie kind of color, but I really like it because I don't have a color like this. And I do like neutrals and stuff. Oh yes. Oh yes. Yes, yes, yes. It kind of matches that color. I enjoy that. So I'll zoom you guys down in to see. Oh, isn't that pretty? Yes, 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 yes. I'm okay with everything that's happening right now. So that's it for my unboxing of the Washi Lane subscription. The Washi Club kit subscription. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Comment below whether you have subscribed to the Washi Club kit before. And let me know if you think I should subscribe for more than just the 3 months that I got. I'm pretty sure I'm going to, but let me know your opinions. Or if you know of any other washi tape subscription boxes, let me know that below as well, because I'd love to. Washi is one of my favorite things. If you haven't already, don't forget to check out all my social media. It's all linked down below: Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest. I'll also link down my Facebook group down below as well. Don't forget to check out both the Lifestyle Collective and Hey Tia. They're both linked down below as well. And I will link all of the Washi Club kit and Washi Lane and stuff down below also. Oh, I cannot get enough of these little bookmarks. They're so cute. Also, go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss any more of my videos. And I'll catch you in my next one. Bye!